22nd April is Earth Day. In 2016, on this day, Chiranjeevi Sripad, son of Sri Gopinath, got married. Sri Gopinath is highly sensitive to environmental issues. He is also an active participant in eco-awareness work of Babul Films NGO. Utilizing this opportunity, Babul Films conducted an eco-video camp during the wedding and filmed the views of the guests on the topic heat wave. Let us take a look.
I'm Yogita. I'm pursuing my BSc first year in St. Francis College. The year 2015. The third hottest year since 1901. As we are burning the fossil fuels, carbon dioxide production is more. Due to carbon dioxide, the temperature is going on increasing. Due to the burning of fossil fuels such as petrol, diesel and also the other greenhouse gases also cause increasing temperature. This is also one of the main reason for the temperature increase. Throughout the heat belt, the intensity of heat had led to dislocation of normal life. This resulted in large number of sunstroke deaths. The release of chlorofluorocarbons from refrigerators. Due to this, our ozone layer depletion.
In summer, one should drink a lot. Drink regularly. Understand?
Any preserved aerated beverages such as Coca-Cola, Maza, 7-Up, Sprite. Pepsi, etc. Think coconut water, lemon juice, buttermilk, nannari, homemade sherbet, and lots of water. Adequate hydration can help prevent and minimize the impact of heat.
I'm Nagesh Kulkarni. I came from Tumkur. I'm studying in engineering. Today is we are celebrating Earth Day. Everyone say tree, say tree. But nowadays we are cutting the trees. Lots of trees. Without tree we can't live. We can't take fresh air. So save tree. Almost one home, one tree. That's enough for us.